Shaquille Anon, and Jordan Reynolds. Now, direct your attention to the video board for a special message from Shaquille Anon.
Hey, Lady Vol fans. Thank you for supporting us all year, all season. And it was great and amazing to meet everybody that I have encountered. Being a Lady Vol has been an amazing experience. There's so many people that want to be in the position that we have had the opportunity to be in. The tradition, the legacy, the greats, everything that comes with it. It's indescribable. You try and put it in words, you try and explain, but it's not anything that you can really just pinpoint. It's amazing. That's all I could say about it. And thanks.
Escorted by her aunt, Kit Nunn, and Aunt Kosher Nunn from Fayetteville, Georgia, senior forward number 4, Shaquille Nunn. Fans, once again, please turn your attention to the video board as Jordan Reynolds shares her message of thanks to the Lady Vol Nation.
Three-pointer is good, and there's a triple-double for Tennessee's Jordan Reynolds.
Hey, Lady Vol fans, I just want to express my gratitude to you guys. These past 4 years have been nothing but amazing. You guys have just been everywhere, and your support is outrageous. There's nothing like it. You're a very well-known program, you guys. Keep us alive. You guys really do. You guys keep us rocking in the stands at all times. Whenever we have big games, we can count on you guys to be there to cheer us on. And it's just been wonderful. I am very appreciative to have played here, to wear this jersey. I just want to say thank you. Thank you guys so much. You guys mean a lot to us.
Escorted by her father, Gary Thomas, and mother, Kimberly James, from Portland, Oregon, ladies and gentlemen, senior guard, number 0, Jordan Reynolds. Ladies and gentlemen, your Lady Vol seniors, Shaquille Anon and Jordan Reynolds.